Get him out of there. Shut down the equipment and someone get him out.